Bishop of Radio is back.
Shabu Janina, Shabu Juan Josi, Shabu Juan Josi, Shabu Juan Josi, Bandone.
DJ Sbu Live with DJ Sbu, weekdays from 3 to 6 p.m.
Her name is Sandra Ndebele. She's in studio and she's sharing with us her story. Siyakwamukela mlaleli sihleli naye ophuma eZim representing Bulawayo. Sis Sandra Ndebele, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. We were just having a chat right now about Shasha,
yes,
the up and coming brand new generation from Zimbabwe,
yes,
doing really well in South Africa. And it's great for me to speak to somebody who's been doing it longer and somebody who's now breaking into not only Zimbabwe but to other countries. I mean, how's the scene in Zimbabwe?
The
music scene.
Okay. The industry is not so big like South Africa, but it's growing so well. That's why you see abanengwe to the end up coming this side, because I ground yankona inkulu kakhulu. So for you, sometimes you be comfortable now sekhaya thinking, okay, ngusandra Ndebele, I've been in the industry for the past 10 years, right?
Yeah.
And I'm always performing Bukwa every day, traveler all over the world representing Zimbabwe. But then you then realize, but how come, hey, ni yimi? You know, you need to grow, change, diversify. Look what Madonnas are doing. So if I'm a Madonna was a Zimbabwe, why not grow the brand so that it's known even not only the southern region of Umhlaba but all over the world?
Talking about all over the world, we all know that our brothers and sisters from Zim are all over the world. Some of the most intelligent people you can ever meet. Shout out to all my brothers and sisters from Zim who are all over the world representing. We've got a Zim sister in studio today representing you guys.
Exactly.
And she's with my boy, Mr. Vukani. Boy.
Hey, ngiyaphila. It's an honor for me to be here, and especially being interviewed by Impijami. I'm very happy. 2020, my man, we're still here, we are existing. And this year I decided to go ngamakolebo outside, so she's the first person I approach for this collab.
This is incredible, man. I mean, I know your work from way back when we started TS Records. Vukani has been changing young people's lives. He has put on a lot of people in the game, and he's still in the game right now. You are now introducing her to a new market,
Mzansi. Exactly.
In other words, she's benefiting and you're also benefiting.
Exactly.
And how has it been working with her?
You know, she's someone engibona ukuthi unothando, and like akana superstar tendencies. She's down to earth. Like we recorded the song a day before yesterday, and then yesterday.
Oh, is it? Is the song new?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh wow, that's so lucky. Okay.
Yeah, and then yesterday we shot the video. So like now the song is on mastering, you know, so like next week it's coming out.
Niyaphusha.
Like aslelang. It's gonna be South Africa tour, Zimbabwe tour.
I love that.
Yeah, so it's an exchange of talent.
Nice.
That side in your push and I enjoy being alone.
Now if you want to watch one of the most amazing brothers on stage, when you're talking about choreography on stage and putting together a live amazing show on stage, or if you're an artist you need help with your show, even no matter how famous you are but you want to put together your stage act, this is the guy to help you. This is the guy to can help you find the right dancers. He can choreograph things for you. He can even teach you how to dance.
Yeah.
This is Vukani.
Exactly.
Coming back to my sister, Sis Sandra Ndebele. Mm-hmm. Well, what did the journey start for you in Zim?
Okay, the journey started in 2003.
So we started almost the same time, right? Well, I started in 2001.
Yes, and
then you finish. Thank you, my sister. Thank you. God bless you.
Ngiyabonga la mukuba ukuhlala lawe ukuba phambi kwakho ukuthi even into zingaze zibe nzima kangakanani uyaluphusha, and if you keep on pushing one way or the other kuyavuleka. I remember this other time ubaba Mtukudzi ngiseka Sandra, like you've heard ubaba Oliver Mtukudzi.
Yes.
So first time sihlangana wayethi mina njengabe nyingu Sasandra wena Sandra, so that means you are my daughter.
Yes.
So everywhere we would meet, you have a usega Sandra unjani mtanam. Then you say to me, you see how things zinzima kanjani ekhaya, and it's not easy, especially if you are a female musician, to penetrate, because the industry in Zimbabwe is male dominated. So you will say to me,
shout out to Japraza. What's up, Japraza? What's up? I'm still waiting for that collaboration. Yeah.
Okay, I did a song with him.
Oh, okay. Nice, nice.
So, like you would say that, echo njalo mbese ngithi mina, I would say kufuze usebenze kanzima. And if your talent ingeke ubadale, but definitely hard work will. One day is one day.
Yeah.
That's why, so the journey started 2003 and up to now, siloke sikhona. And
that now, is incredible. Yeah. Now, if somebody were to ask you, what type of music do you make? Do you box yourself and say, this is the genre that I make, or are you just a musician?
Okay, when I started, I was, like you read, that Utinganisuka with theater, and I'm Ndebele, proud Ndebele, proud Zimbabwean girl, I would
yes,
say,
ma'am.
But very cultured. So it was me, Platform One. So Platform One, Brenda Fassi.
Platform One.
They even performed them chat with mommy, so
oh wow, yeah. Lovely.
So it was them, and it's Carlo Shabela. I remember the first time I thought, let me do hip hop. I remember the first song that I wrote, as the sun goes down on the plain, a wind whistles like a runaway train. It's a beautiful thing, baby. It's me together in a flat.
And then from hip hop.
Then I said, "Point, I hip hop. I'm gonna change it."
That time, yeah.
So I've been changing. I've been saying, "Okay, let me do the traditional." So my costume, it was the skimpy traditional Ndebele dress.
Yeah.
Like Ndebele girl, and then I push it brand lami. Pushing Ndebele brand, and Uti, as Amandu, let's be proud of who we
are. So you're doing traditional Ndebele music at that time?
It was, yes, a mixture of that and Afropop.
Do you know that the great gospel artist with 36 albums now, the great Dr. Rebecca Malope,
yes.
She started singing quite, at the time it was not even called quite, I think it was called Bubblegum.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it was called Bubblegum.
She started with Kwaito back then, and then she switched from Kwaito. Gospel, now she's a legend. It's amazing.
True, very, very true. Yeah.
And how's the journey been? I mean, you've been traveling all over the world.
Then at home it wasn't easy, especially if you'd see, because the skirts were too short. Then they would say, the newspapers would say she's half okay, the media, they would say she's half naked, she's half dressed.
Yeah,
why not do that?
But when Nicki Minaj does it, it's okay,
it's fine. Mm. Even when Kofi comes home to perform, the auditoriums will be full.
Mm.
But just because it's me, they like overprotective of us, but
yeah.
I think it's our culture as Amandu. So I soldiered on, I carried on, I didn't stop up to today. And then Ngasen said, okay, so Sandra, njengoba dihlabela echaya ama beads and everything, now I'm a mommy, but I want to look like a today's mommy.
Yes,
like,
ma'am.
Like a mommy girl, you know.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
so
ma'am.
How do I do it? Okay, I've got a beautiful figure, so they say. So then I then say to myself, okay, let me do the jumpsuits. Then I moved on from the traditional beads,
yes.
Beadwork. Then I moved on to ama jumpsuit. Then boom, it was working. Then last year I did a song Lo Professor,
yeah.
Izwile.
Okay.
And then today I'm singing Lo Putfugan.
It's incredible, man. It's beautiful to watch sisters do their thing and grow.
Thank
in
you.
This music industry of ours. I mean, it's great now. Welcome to South Africa.
Thank you.
I'm wishing you all of the best, and I don't have any doubt that you can make it in South Africa, because for me, Zim is just Senex to Siafan, actually. Yes. We're all the same, you know. I always say that Zim is a first one, a home. You know,
and imagine
but exactly, but then again, you know what's beautiful also is the tribes thing, or Africa getting divided was a colonialist system. Siyafana song, you know, and I just never understand people who obviously victimize our brothers and sisters out there. But anyways, we're coming back, we're chatting to Usis Sandra Ndebele. She's got a brand new track featuring Vukani. This one is called Impilo. I'd love to see you guys do an album. It would be great to see you do an album.
Definitely.
Yeah.
He's a good songwriter, by the way. So
I know. No, he's written a lot of songs for a lot of people. And you know what he does? Usually he makes other people shine. He never takes the forefront. He'll guide people, he'll mentor people, he'll be in the background and he'll help you shine.
I am very gavelli. Gavelli. So
only last year, ne? Last year I decided to die. I think Kaiwan is a pambil. So and then I'm sure he has Ngenzi Kong Kong and issue.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah,
sure.
I'm a piano. So I was like trying
to. We need more of you in the front.
Yeah, I was just trying to step in front.
It's time you have to. Because Blas Vieses are cool. I mean, people need to see the man behind all of this talent that you've been giving us.
So lucky enough, I was the first guy to jump on EPT Amapiano. And luckily, it worked. You know, So from me, Hong Kong, then this year I was like, I'm gonna do a collab on my artist and apparently.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
And then, Siswami, what can we expect you in terms of shows, any performances, or you're gonna be doing a radio tour, promoting the single, doing interviews on TV, maybe?
Yes, and also going all around promoting Goma. Because definitely when I'm coming, I'll come back, we do the TV, we do the radio, we do the public shows as well. Even Lama interviews, And yeah, like you said, so put Vukani first by Chel, you say the album, right?
Yes.
She's a hustler. I like it. She's a hustler. No, definitely. Because, you know, the plan behind the whole collaboration thing, you know, I wanted that Zim taste at the same time have the South African feel.
Yes, that's what we call a collaboration.
But the minute she arrived, and then I was like, no. Because when I listened to my album work, I was like, no, man, let's do the piano. But you sing in Shona, and then I'll sing in Zulu.
Yes.
And then
that's a true collaboration. Yeah. Don't try and be like the next person.
Yeah. True.
Let them be them, and you be you, and then you come together.
Yes.
And
then
both audiences can enjoy.
Yeah. And people should look out for the video. It's amazing. We're on helicopters.
And it's like
the G-Wagons. Hey, it's crazy. It's crazy, that video for me.
I'm going to check it out. So it's going to be out maybe next weekend.
Next weekend,
yeah. Definitely Sok Tumel.
Yeah. Sandra, may God bless you.
Thank
Where
you
do people
so,
find you?
So much. Okay, my e-website is www.sandrandebele.com. Nkhona kuma social media handles wonke at Sandra Ndebele. Isiqapopo sakontuthu ziyathunga.
Her name is Sandra Ndebele. Remember the name Sandra Ndebele. Remember the name Sandra Ndebele. Remember the name
Sandra Ndebele.
DJ Sbu Live.